Now, another coaching news, the Crockett Bulldogs, they have a new head football coach and AD as well, as former Lufkin standout and Texas A&M Aggie Alton Dixon is returning to Beast Texas to take over the Houston County program. Yeah, that's from his header on his Twitter account. Now, he had been the defensive coordinator at Wiley East. And also, big congrats to Jake Barker, former White House Wildcat. He is now the American Southwest Conference West Division Player of the Week.